Vex cult?
Wait, who is this?
Dr. Elizabeth Darling. I keyed into your comm when I was examining you. Someone's cut you off from Briar Patch.
What the hell was that?
I'm sending you coordinates to a safe location.
And why should I trust you?
Because I hate Sloan.
Oh. Okay, Doc, what's the plan?
Stay low and stay quiet. The Blood Dragons have poor eyesight and a hunger for humans and cyborgs.
What? Hello? Fuck.
Scanning cave interior. Exit located. Objective. Escape. Alert. You have no equipment and are completely defenseless. Avoid all contact with cyber soldiers.
What's up with all the blue goo?
Dr. Darling mentioned they possess poor eyesight. Crouching may be advisable. The creature is emitting bioradiation. I've calibrated your scanner to alert you to their presence.
Yeah. That's right, it's here.
Detecting heightened olfactory capabilities. Throwing cyber hearts may lure the dragon away. Reminder, throw a cyber heart at the markers I've indicated.
Fetch.
Just arrived. I'm not supposed to be here. Oh no. They're rounding up the scientists.
Then get out.
Not if you want a shot at Sloan. You need to secure the garrisons for supplies.
Detecting weapons in the bunker that you can use.
Come to daddy.
Objective. Use cyborg vision to tag hostiles in the base from the overlook. You have several options in securing garrison. You can kill all hostiles yourself, you can lure the dragons to the main gates, or you can bring down the mega shields. This will attract nearby dragons to the garrison automatically. Oh, or perhaps you can-
For fuck's sake, shut up, HUD. I do what I want.
Understood. Just keep in mind that there are two ways to turn off the mega shields through either the console or directly at the generator, which you can also destroy.
Blah, 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 kill, blah, blah, blah. Doc, you someplace safe?
I am. This is going to get bloody and messy fast.
Those happen to be my two favorite things.
Thank you.
shields deactivated.
You can use cyber hearts to lure the dragon out of the garrison.
It appears to be over, Sergeant. I think it's time we meet.
Send me your location, and I'm on my way.
Coordinates received. Objective: rendezvous with Dr. Elizabeth Darling.
Doc, I'm at the dam. God damn, it's big.
Every facility has its own generators, but without the dam, Sloan can't run his operation at full strength.
Then it's time to blow his dike.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates to enough C4000 to crack that dam. Draining the reservoir will compromise the reactor's coolant system.
Objective: retrieve C4000.
Nuclear reactors to go critical.
I don't remember much before getting shot up. Playing as a kid, my parents, Vietnam War II.
I'm sorry. Good luck, Rex. We're counting on you to save us again.
Scan complete. Objective: breach dam and plant C4000 along structural faults. Detecting cybernetic hounds. Robo dogs can smell you, even while stealthed. Use your dice to lure the robo dogs away from your position.
Time to ride shotgun.
Partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault.
Don't mind me.
I will find you. This one's for you, Spider.
Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault.
No longer the head of the class. Send for a medic so I can kill him too.
Detecting heavy flamer units and their conveniently exposed fuel tanks.
When I tuck you into your deathbed, and your blanket is 6 feet of my shit.
Objective complete. C-4000 planted. Please proceed to designated safe zone before detonating.
Time to bring the house down. I just hope this new C-4000 is as good as the old C-400. Nope, it's not. Doc, it's a no-go on the explosives.
Then find one of the engineers working in the dam.
There were civilians in there. But I
know just the man to help you sabotage the dam. Here, locate him through his personal tracking device.
Objective, rendezvous with engineer inside the dam.
Attention, tomorrow night is chili night in the cafeteria. An extra ration of Kobayashi Cyborg Lubricant will be served. Kobayashi Cyborg Lubricant, lubricating your future.
Shotgun.
Need to kill thousands of intruders in a hurry? Why settle when you can unleash the Terror 4000 on their communist asses?
Cha-cha-cha.
Reminder, throw a cyber heart at the enemy so that nearby dragons attack them.
Attention, a new delivery of explosive red barrels has arrived. We request that all personnel exercise more caution around explosive red barrels, as their usage is for emergencies only.
Back it up.
Boom! Headshot.
Objective complete.
Are you Sergeant Rex Colt? Dr. Darling said you're some kind of hero.
I'm no hero. I'm just your everyday U.S. Military Mark IV Cyber Commando.
Alrighty. You need to clear me a path to the reactor so I can turn the power down. I'm no cyber soldier.
Right. Then it's lights out for Sloan.
Objective. Protect the engineer. Boom, baby.
You killed a lot of my soldiers, Rex. Attaboy.
What happened to protecting the men under your command, Sloan?
Only the strong can protect themselves. I learned that during war. We didn't have what it took to win.
We nuked Canada into a toxic wasteland.
We didn't go far enough. But, whoa, son, you're gonna see some shit change. I promise you that.
Attention, cleanup of mutagenic biotoxins on sub-level 3. Cleanup on sub-level 3.
Sloan, you're Omega Forces and Omega Farce.
Well, C-Rex, who's a joke and who's a cyber god? Tell me something, Rex. Ever since they fixed you up with my combat programming, does that little voice in your head sound like you? Or does it sound like me?
What are you talking about, Sloan?
Well, maybe there's more of me in you than you got left of yourself. Or maybe you're scared I didn't give you a reason to kill. I just gave you an excuse.
That did it! That's the bridge to the exposed reactor core! Come on!
control mechanisms and send that baby into overload.
Then it's lights out for Sloan.
You,
said that one already.
Lights out forever.
Okay. We are almost there, Sergeant.
Warning. Heavy electromagnetic
distortion. Oh, crap.
To override the shield's emergency bypass underwater. Remember, there are cyber sharks down there.
Scanning. Sea active. Underwater. Shark. Switches to be pretty. Oh, so pretty. And witty. And open the safeties.
System and expose that reactor core.
Attention, no parking in the brown zone.
I'm opening the reactor shields. Don't let them kill me, okay?
Face me, you rusty cum buckets.
Are you doing okay after that EMP surge?
Good as new, Doc. There's no challenge I can't beat.
I don't know, Rex. I'm pretty unstoppable in the Bishop of Battle.
Doc, play video games?
Yes, Rex. Video games are a proven coping mechanism. Like any hobby. They've been shown to improve hand-eye coordination, problem-solving, social interaction, and self-confidence. And no studies have managed to prove a correlation between video games and violence. Frankly, anyone who thinks games are bad for you is a fucking idiot.
Oh, curva! Oh, curva!